Yes! and you can bring that fist fight to stop at 1 minute 18 into the second round, and your new Love of the Glove Cruiserweight Champion.